In Afghanistan, Taliban leaders have announced that women will no longer be allowed to go to university. The ban comes less than 3 months after thousands of girls and women across the country sat university entrance exams. Since the Taliban took over in 2021, policies guaranteeing equality have largely been reversed. Women have been pushed out of jobs, barred from parks and gyms, and most teenage girls have been banned from secondary school education.